Boy, Seani B, the remix kid, SeaniB.com, Big League Records. Right now, so significant RIP to my pops, which passed away a couple of weeks ago. Always had music, like playing in the house and all the rest of it. And I just, when I was young, so I had a crazy love for hip hop music. So I remember like taking over my dad's stereo system back in the day, rewiring it so I could do all kind of craziness with it. And anybody that's from the old school used to have like tape recorders, flat tape decks, and I used to do something called a pause button mixtape, where you just restart the record, wait for the record to get to a certain part, and release the pause button. And that's how I kind of like got into DJing. Oh, them times I was definitely like 10, 11 years of age. Like, you started really, really young.
I really like Angelina Jolie because I think she's really strong, and I think she's my role model.
Yeah, as a hip hop artist myself, I would have to say Jay-Z because he's the biggest in the game and he's on the highest level. And if you need any more reassurance, I'd say listen to what she's throwing out.
Quotes, some were taken from hip hop song, and some were taken from my favourite Shakespearean plays and or sonnets, whatever you want to call it, right? I'm going to ask you guys, by show of hands, to tell which one. Do you think it will be obvious?
No, I'm that curious.
Why are you saying no?
Because that curious?
Huh? Oh, because you've seen it before? Because you're assuming that by me even asking you it, obviously, then there must be some difference. Now you can imagine usually when people have no preconception, when we ask them that, they think, oh, of course, the Shakespeare ones will have bare old words in it. The hip hop ones, you'll be able to tell because rappers only talk about, I don't know, whatever it is rappers talk about.
Yeah. You know what, I'm always open for giving people the opportunity, whether it's one of your people, whether it's one of my people, if it's people around me. It just depends on where you kind of like, where you meet me in my journey of life.